Today we are here to do a fun science experiment. Okay, as the name suggests, this experiment is gonna be fun and interesting. So to do this experiment, we need some basic things. A few sheets with pictures, and we have to have some water and glasses. Okay, shall we start?
Yes.
First, I'm going to put, I'm going to place one glass on the table. Now just take one sheet of it. I'll go with this. Okay. So what picture is this? In which direction it is pointing?
Right,
isn't it? Now I'm going to place it behind the glass. Just look at it. Can you all see? What could you see from here? What could you see? Just tell me. Point in which direction?
Right.
Now see the magic. Just look at this also. What could you see?
108.
Isn't it? And this one, what is this image?
Fish.
Pointing which direction?
Left.
Isn't it?
Yes.
Now see the magic. Now I'm going to pour some water into the glass. Okay. You can pour it till the brim, this edge. Okay. Now see it. Now again I'm going to place this sheet behind the glass. Now tell me what you can see from here. Before empty glass, we have seen it was pointing towards right direction, right? Now what happens?
Yes.
We have seen the picture was facing towards, the arrow mark was facing towards right. Now after pouring some glass into the water, now the direction flipped, isn't it? Flip means it's showing opposite direction. So why this happens? Do you have any guess? This happens because of refraction. So this in physics we call this phenomena as refraction. Say the word.
Refraction.
So why actually refraction happens? Refraction is nothing but bending of light. Okay? Bending of light. When the light gets bent, the image looks flipped. Okay? Here, in this case, the light is going from the air. Now, what is your air, right? It goes from here through glass and water. Isn't it? So when the light goes through air, it goes fast. When it goes through water and glass, through water, the speed of the light slows down. So when the speed of the light slows down, the light bends. Okay? Then again, when it comes out of the glass, again one more time it's coming out, right? That time again it bent and it come out. So that's how this end will come this side and that end will come this side. So that's the image, that's how we get the image flipped. So I just draw on the board and tell you clearly how this refraction happens. Okay, just look at the board. So we have drawn the arrow mark here, isn't it? Yes or no? Now I'm placing a glass with some water, isn't it? The light is traveling here. So here we have air. The light travels fastly in air. Fast in air. So when it enters into the glass, what is there inside the glass?
Water,
isn't it? When it enters into the glass, the light, the speed of the light, the speed of the light
slows down.
So because of that, the light gets bent like this. Okay? It goes like this. And this is the point, the light, two light, they meet together. This point is called focal point. What we call this point?
Focal
point. And at the end, what the result we will get? Flipped. This end will come up and that end will go down. So this is how we have this image. Okay. This phenomena is called refraction. So what we call this as?
Refraction.
Refraction. Refraction is nothing but
bending of light.
So why it happens actually? When the light travels from one medium to another medium. So from air it passes through
water.
From one medium to another medium. In air it goes fast. Isn't it? It will go faster. But when it enters into water, what happens? The light, the speed of the light gets slow. So because of that, the light bends. And that's how we have this image flipped. Okay. For example, give me one pencil. One pencil or pencil. Not only this one, look at this image. How it's looking. Can you see? Now which direction the fish is facing?
Right.
So now just see and tell me. So this happened. See, this one is empty glass and this is The glass filled with water. Now just look at this image through empty glass. Which direction the fish is facing?
Left.
Isn't it? For you it's left. Isn't it? Now see it. I'm going to place this sheet behind the glass with water. Now just tell me. Now which direction is it facing?
Right.
So this happens because? It looks like a magic, right? Is it magic?
No.
It's not a magic, rather it's science. Okay?
Yes.
Now give me one pencil. Can I get one pencil? I'm going to put this pencil into the glass. Just see what happens. How it looks? How it looks? Just look at this. Just look at this glass and tell me how the pencil looks.
Bent.
Is it bent? The pencil is bent?
No.
So either it looks bent or broken, isn't it? Yes or no? Why? Because of refraction. Clear? Understood this topic?
Yes, ma'am.
Everybody?
Yes, ma'am.
Have you enjoyed this?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you.